Assalamualaikum class, I hope you are all good. Welcome to lecture number 5. Today we are going to solve question number 9 of exercise 14C, page number 430. Please recall your previous lectures of what we have done in example number 8 and example number 9. Just I have to give you the instructions how to solve this. Please refer the previous lectures to solve this question by yourself. In question part A, list all the elements in xi, I and j in set notation. This is xi, this is I and this is j. You have to write these set builder notations into tabular form. For like, for example, for set I, x, say that x is a multiple of 4. I have to write the multiple of 4 in this set. For example, the multiple of 4 is 4, 8, 12 and 16. But I have to write less than 16, therefore only 3 elements in set I, which are 4, 8 and 12. For part A, the set I is written in this form. You have to write these two sets by yourself. So in part B, draw a Venn diagram to represent the set xi, I and j. Please recall your previous lecture of work example number 8. We have done the same thing in example number 8, but you have to write this part B by using this data. Now in part C, this is related to example number 9. What we have done in example number 9 by using the Venn diagram. In example number 9, the information is general, but in set question number 9, we are given with set I and j. I and j both have some numerical values and you have to represent these values on Venn diagram by writing the numbers as well. I hope you do this question by yourself. Thank you.